like some invisible furniture. That's right, invisible furniture. Now we've got our tools on here on the invisible table. We've got the drill. Always make sure you've got one that's fully charged. And we've got our screwdrivers, our screws, and our pieces of wood. Now, first of all, we need to make the wood, well, plane the wood to make sure it's nice and clean. Here we go, nice piece of wood. This piece of wood here, I think that will do the job. Now, we're going to make the tiny wardrobe. It's only going to be to scale, but a very small wardrobe. We've got the piece of wood, and what do we do with that? That's a good question, and I'm glad you asked. Now, what we're going to do is pop this in the vise. There you go. Make sure that's nice and tight there. And we're going to plane a little bit off it, make sure it's nice and smooth. So, I'll just move to this side. Oh, a little bit. There you go. Make sure, there you go. That's nice. Take it out the vise. There you go, that's planed more or less how it should be. Ooh, I've lost one of my boobs. Okay, now then, what we're going to do now, well, that's a good question, I'm glad you asked. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to put this piece of wood and the rest of the pieces of wood together. Now, we have to make a shelf, but for that, we'll have to wait till next week's Friday. First of all, we're going to put together the basic part of the wardrobe. Now, here's that piece of wood I've just planed. What we're going to do is put two sides on that, so hold that up there, there you go. We're going to pop the sides on, use a little bit of wood glue as well. Now, always get the really thick wood glue, don't take that long to dry. Make sure you put plenty of that on, and hold it firmly into the grooves. Now, you might think, well, you didn't show us how to do the grooves, that's true, that'll be in another program. Next, I'm going to put the other end up. There you go. Put that a bit of a knock in there like that. And the sides. Oh, yeah, there we go. And there you go. And we've got the top. Push the top on firmly. There you go. Now, you can't move that for 24 hours. Why? Because the bloody glue's got a set. Ha! There then. So we'll just leave that. And next week, I'll show you how to make the shower. So, keep them filled. And watch your fingers on the old nails. See ya.